You come home, you look at your wife, you kiss her in the presence of your kids. Can it happen? Nigerian men will say, what? What did you just say? Me? My kids watching? I'm not talking of a long romantic kiss that should happen perhaps behind closed doors. I'm talking of a peck perhaps, a word of love perhaps, a hug perhaps, so that they know how to treat their spouses the day they have spouses. That's what it is. I'd love my kids to know. Sometimes they look and they actually look away and they're like shy. But I wanted you to see it. That's why I did it. You need to know what goes on here. Because if not, you're not going to know. When you have matters and issues that need discussion because there's disagreement, do it behind closed doors. That's a gift you can bless your children with. Behind closed doors, do not let your children into your problems. They are not counselors.